hope you enjoyed that beginning time lapse we had just then. That is our new spiral staircase, and afterwards I actually sorry, my throat's messed up. I actually went back and I covered the whole staircase in glass. So it looks real cool. Really, words. It looks super cool, all encased in glass, and you can't fall down, which is great. Now, I came out here because I figured out you could do maps in Minecraft, which is crazy. Yay, I have a map, and it's like the perfect map size for this town. So I'm not going to even change it or bother with changing it. But I lost my horse. I lost Sammy. I came out here, I was riding him, and then I stopped, and then I made the map, and then I can't find him. Did I bring him? Did I? Maybe I didn't. I don't know, we have to go check back at the main base anyways, but yeah. I want to do a map like this for each and every main, like, town area section thingamahopper. Yeah, / resource gathering area. Which, speaking of, I have a testing world for this location, and I actually found all, like, the trees and everything, like, different biomes, except for an ice spikes. I did not find any ice spikes at all, but that's fine. But I haven't marked in my testing world which direction to go in to find them, but what I'm super excited about is that I found an abandoned mineshaft in a mesa. That's, oh god, that looks so cool in the distance. You have to go through some snow, desert, as well as savanna before you can find it. So it has literally everything. And then the other direction I went, it has dark oak and jungle wood, which is really good too. So I'm super excited about that. I'll probably do that in a live stream because I am now on Twitch at INDIS007, just like my Twitter account. See, look, it's all glass. Oh, I did leave him here. Good job, Sammy. Good job. But yeah, it's all glass all the way around it. It took so much glass, man. It took forever. I was going to record it, but I totally forgot to hit start record, and I was already halfway through by the time I realized that. And then you go all the way up. Hello. And each level, like, you just kind of walk off like that. And when you want to go back up, you can go up or down like that. I really like this, because then now you can't fall, but you can still see everything. Like, we're up here. Now we're going to go up again and again. And then, we're up here. I'm going to move this eventually. It's too small. It should go downstairs, because downstairs is thicker than up here. And then, well, wider. And then you go up, up, up. And this one is my really tall one. And then when you come up here to the top, it just has this little one level. I might take it all the way up. I doubt it, though. I'll probably take just the wood up all the way to the roof because that'll look really cool as a main centerpiece. But aside from that, that is complete. And I have all the little item frames on mostly everything. I still have some boxes that are free. But yeah, it's been good and organized and good. But in this episode, we are going to put the roof on the ceiling. And the roof is going to be... I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to do this at all, honestly. I don't like doing roofs. They take up so much of my time. I have so much stuff on me. I don't have a lot of birch at all, and I was thinking about doing birch. I think I have more spruce than I have birch. Should I do a spruce roof? It wouldn't really... It would, like, kind of stand out. I don't even know. Let's just compare it side by side. It would kind of stand out, but I guess that would be fine. Yeah, let's just do spruce. But let me go ahead and get organized, and I'll be right back. Again, with the words, I will be right back. So in case you guys are wondering just how tall this is, I used a full stack just about to get up here. So 64 minus 8, well, minus 9 because I dropped one, would be a number. That's how tall this is. And it's going to get taller with the roof on it. Oh, yeah. So, I was trying to figure out how on earth I could make a good scaffolding to get up to the ceiling to work on it and yet still have access to my storage room down here. And then I realized I'm gonna have to, shit. I'm gonna have to bring this thing all the way up staircase. I can't just let it stop. That's just not gonna work. So, yeah, I am currently in the process of doing that. So that I can actually get to and from where I need to go. There we go. There we go. Finishing touches. And the rest, it'll probably be glass. I don't think I'm gonna remove it. So I'm probably just gonna have to make it all covered in glass like I did with the rest of the building, which will be fun. So much fun. So much fun. But anyways, as you can see, I have gotten the scaffolding set up. I have the bare bones set up. This is the first side I'm going to work on. Crafting table, bed, everything. Everything's pretty much ready for me to design. I'm just not so sure how I want to do this roof. Like, I call myself a builder, but I don't know how I want to do this roof at all. I don't know. It's weird because it's a two wide middle, not a one. So, like, everything's gonna be way different. Way different. I was thinking I could do some, like, upside down ones, but I don't know. Then it blocks the upside down part of these guys right here. So maybe I should take it up one. That might be the best bet. To make this all go up one. And then, so where's my stone at? Stone. A stack should be all I need. So we can make it go up one and then build the roof off of that. So this whole section to go up one. And then here I was thinking, no, upside down. I want you upside down. That looks like shit. No. I pushed it out one, that would have been better, wouldn't it? And then done upside down. That looks a bit better, but it's gonna look so weird because it'll just pretty much. How about I do this? How would I do this? I have these, and I want them to be in the middle. Ooh, I could have them stick out like that, but then it looks. How does that? Nope, that's not right. That does not look right at. Well, that actually looks kind of cool. Like having it stick out like that. I don't know. I'm gonna play around with this and I'll be right back. So, I think this is the look I'm gonna go for. Although I'm not sure if I wanna keep these. I could replace them and put these here so that it looks a little bit more slopey. Slopey. You know what? That's a cool new word. Slopey. Let's go with that. I don't know. Like, I like having the contrast there, but I just want it to match the rest of it, you know, like having the bottom curved and everything. This is hard. Why do I find roofs so hard, but everything else is fine? Don't understand it at all. I say, I don't understand. I mean, if they could be made into stairs, if this texture could be, that would be great. But they can't. I like having it stick out like up there though, like as a different block, as a different block, as a different size, which is nice. I just don't like it kind of blending in here. You know what? Let's just put this one back and then go ahead and take a look at this from afar. Doot, doot, doot. Okay, perfect. Shovel, shovel, shovel. Get me down, get me down. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna jump into the water. Beautiful. And collect all the dirt that I dropped. And then we're gonna see if it looks like total shit or not. I have a feeling it might. I just don't know, guys. I just don't understand this. I don't know why I don't understand. I should really take this down. I should do this when you guys aren't watching. I'll finish that later. Okay. I just don't know. Sometimes, you know, it's just one of those times. It's one of those things where you're like, I don't know what I'm doing or if it looks good or anything. And that's what Minecraft does to you. That's just a side effect of Minecraft. It is. I swear. Totally normal. Everyone gets it. Everyone gets it. 2, 4, 5, 6. Give me all this dirt. I need the scaffolding. I like how it's so tall that you can't even see the roof of it unless you look up. I'm very proud of this. I'm very proud that it's so big. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, so right here is where we normally build. And let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on. Do the scaffolding clicks. Do the scaffolding clicks. There we go. That. That looks so wrong. I don't know why. Like, that stripe right there just looks wrong. Why does that look so bad? Is it because the roof isn't full yet? I have to believe that that's the reason why. I think I want to make the roof pointier, so that's good to know. But, like, why does it look so bad? I didn't think it'd be terrible like that. I thought it'd be bad, but not that bad. Ugh. Ugh, that's kind of scary looking. Like, it'd probably just look better if I just did all stairs. But then if I did... Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. I just totally moved my mouse like crazy. I don't know. I don't know. I hate roofs. I swear to God, I hate roofs. I would say, like, make that spruce stairs and the rest birch. But I don't know. I don't know, guys. If you have any ideas, or if you know any other YouTubers who've done a tutorial, then let me know. I think what I'm going to do, though, is I'm going to make the roof a bit more of a slope. Like, a bit taller of a slope, if that makes sense. And that will hopefully make it balance out and get rid of those spruce logs there. I just know that in the middle, it's going to have the spruce logs from the middle of here going up. So I kind of wanted it to, like, mimic that, but I don't think it will. At least I don't think it'll look good if I have it. Oh, hi. Shit, I forgot there was another brick there. Here you go. You're good. You're covered. I totally forgot that my portal room was down there. But, yeah. So, I think the only other way for me to be able to do this properly for you guys is, of course, a time lapse. And I'm pretty sure that'll just lead us to the end of the video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't, because it really helps me out, because I'm a tiny YouTuber. And as always, Iandis is out. Bye, guys!
admit I already do. Let's just break it down to you and me uptown, dancing all around till the disco ball pops. But I have to be me, and everyone can see your anger is misplaced. And I'm gonna tell ya, don't hate me cause I get attention. Don't turn me into what I'm not. I have to be me 24/7, and I ain't never gonna stop. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. And I ain't never gonna stop. But I have to be me, and everyone can see.